a horror tale. And I'm the author, I'm sick in the head like Edgar Allan Poe. Stephen King was my faggot father's. Ever since I was a toddler, I sold heads of a motherfucking doctors. Used the nurse's nipples as a motherfucking pacifier. Detach your head from the neck, but the still why? I wore the face of my motherfucking victims. Laugh as my motherfucking knife sticks them. Chain them up and lace them up and motherfucking split them. Face fucking daughter as I fucking slot high. I'm on the party, it makes me fun of me. I grab a camcorder and I point, I make her show me your boobies. I put my hatchet man up her ass. I take it at the anus, ripping motherfucking pink sock. Hanging out, her bedroom is a public pool. She swims to my semen. She screams for help as she gets beaten. I suck the pink sock and fucking bite it off. Her parents and boyfriend fight her brutality to serve by wanting murder violently. Stuffing is in my blood, it's my twisted destiny. I want the faces of my victims. Laugh as my motherfucking knife sticks up. Chain them up, legs up, and split them. My fucking daughter as I motherfucking slaughter. As I slaughter, as I motherfucking slaughter.